guess that's a big fat no.
Lords of light and dark, guardians of the gate, of the barrier twixt order and chaos, here are we. This abomination, a wound upon the world, must be sealed. This specter must be anchored to the world of flesh. Now return form and weight, now return blood and bone. Take this spirit and make of it flesh.
What is this? It can't be. This must be some fortuitous side effect of the dreamer's last burst of power as they died.
Well, well, well. Guess this is just your unlucky day.
Not to be a killjoy, but the dreamers had nothing to do with it. It's magic, moron. A spell my friends would dub.
Don't be ridiculous. They would be insane to return you to flesh and bone.
I think you're missing the point. You while you were all spooky ghost. Now, though. Touch! Could come in handy.
Thank you. master is no more. She ground his bones to dust, and now she's had to destroy his spirit as well. Buffy's time as Slayer has taught her one thing above all else. Evil lingers. It's always there, waiting. Fortunately, there is always a Slayer to combat it. One girl in all the world. The Chosen One. Buffy Summers.
What's the matter, Buffy? Still suffering from postmaster slayage depression?
Nope. Just coming to grip with the tragedy of me not making the cheerleading squad again. I've got spirit as well as spunk, damn it. More spunk than you could shake a stick at. Oh well, duty calls. I'd like to see those pom-pom girls try making my squad.